seen nothing like him in any amusement hall. That deaf, dumb, and blind kid sure plays a mean pin. Ba 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 ba. He stands like a statue, comes part of the machine, feeling all the bumpers, always plays him clean. Plays by intuition, the digit counters fall. That deaf, dumb, and blind kid sure plays a mean pit. Ba 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 ba. Da 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 da. He's a pinball wizard, there has to be a twist. A pinball wizard's got such a supple wrist. How do you think he does? I don't know what makes him so good. Ain't got no distractions, can't hear no fusses and bells. Don't see no lights flashing, plays by sense of smell. Always gets a replay, never see him fall. That deaf, dumb, and blind kid sure plays a mean pin. Ba 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 ba. hello. Pinball Wizard? The Who? You like The Who?
I have no opinion.
Okay, I get the message. Shut the cake hole. Are you in group? Hey, British man, make music. Hello, speak English!
Sometimes.
You play music, la la la.
Oh, yeah.
I love music. Alex.
Roland.
You orchestra, yes. From UK.
Uh-huh.
How is Queen?
She was fine the last time I spoke to her.
Oh, that is joke. English humor I know all about. Very ho, ho, ho. What instrument do you have in box? Don't tell me, I'm guessing. You have a double bass! That is a Russian joke.
The most excellent it was.
So, where from in UK?
Scotland.
I have been in Wolverhampton, you know? I live in Wolverhampton 6 weeks on exchange. I stay with Emily Henderson.
Please don't ask me if I know them.
Do you know them?
No!
Ken and Valerie Henderson, they have a daughter, Donna. But she likes Rio Ferdinand. See, he have a good body, tall and slim.
Are you almost finished with your cleaning? I mean, I don't mean to be rude, it's just I really need to prepare.
What do you play? You play like a flute?
No.
Play what you play.
I'm not playing anything.
You sing it. I sing. Rebel, rebel, you tell
me. Please, no. I'm not a singer.
So, what do you do? You wait steak.
I'm the conductor.
Yeah, I know. Who you conduct? Famous people?
The Ridley Road School Orchestra.
Oh, very nice. So you are a boss man, yes?
Kind of.
Kind of what?
Well, normally I play the cello, but I've been conducting a few rehearsals recently. That's what I've always wanted to do, be a conductor. My music teacher gave me this one-off opportunity, so if it goes well, who knows?
This big break for you, yes?
Yeah.
Big wake up screaming and sweating in fear break, yeah?
You could say that. Where are all the musicians, the technicians, lights people, sound?
I'll take a break.
What? Tea break?
Vodka break. Take longer.
They'll be back in time for the concert tonight, though.
Concert? I thought you just practiced.
No, we're giving a concert here, tonight.
No one say anything. Are you sure you don't make a wrong mistake?
No, it's for an audience of cultural luminaries and dignitaries.
Huh?
The European Festival of Youth. It's incredibly important. There are posters all over town.
I don't see posters.
Look!
Tonight? Oh, but it's impossible tonight! It's
a catastrophe!
Yeah. Oh, piss take. I take piss. They come back in half hour.
Are you familiar with the word bastard?
And you with the word tight ass?
That's two words.
Yeah, but only one tight ass. So you play music now, yes?
Once the musicians arrive, we'll be rehearsing, yes.
Can I say what? Please, I never seen orchestra before.
Really?
Only TV, not living.
Live.
Living live, same thing.
Not really. You can stay if you want to, but please be quiet. You desperately need this time to practice.
Orchestra sheet, need practice.
All orchestras need practice. Rehearsal, now please.
Okay, okay, I zip. Also zip other plates of topic. What is meaning of pinball, wizard?
I don't know.
Is he a wizard who likes to play pinball, or is he a very good pinball player, and so people call him wizard?
The latter, the second one. Now please.
Where is Brighton?
On the south coast of England.
Last question. What's it like, please, Brighton?
It's got a beach, sad middle-aged businessmen with dandruff take their equally sad menopausal secretaries there for dirty weekends.
Huh?
They go there to have sex.
Oh, but not pinball wizard. He got them to play pinball only.
So it seems.
I would like to go to Brighton, have sex, play pinball, meet wizard, have sex with wizard, who knows?
May your wish come true.
But what is meaning of song?
I don't know, it's just a bloody song. It doesn't mean anything. The Pinball Wizard doesn't exist. He's like the Tooth Fairy or Father Christmas.
Then he is Pinball Wizard. He exists.
No, he doesn't.
Yes, he does.
There's no such thing.
There is Pinball Wizard.
There is no such thing as a Pinball Wizard.
I believe in him.
Well, yippee for you, you bloody Muscovite moron.
Okay, no need to get shitty shirty. Everyone in the world hates British people. Wonder why?
Help me, Lord. Look, Alex, I'm sorry. If you really want to know what the meaning of the song is, it is, in my opinion, this. The song is metaphorical. Symbolic, yes. The Pinball Wizard is deaf, dumb, and blind. He is therefore wholly unsuitable for his chosen field of endeavor, i.e. pinball. Yet against seemingly insurmountable odds, he succeeds to such an extent that he's anointed a pinball wizard. The song is a testament to that tedious yet seductive cliché, the triumph of the human spirit in adversity. Now will you please shut up?
Thank you!
Not a solid.
Well, what is it then? A liquid? gas? No. So it's got to be a solid, unless you've invented a new form of matter, Einstein.
Well, for your information, snow's a liquid.
Only when you piss on it.
Hey!
As I was saying, it's 1878. Tchaikovsky is in despair. His marriage is a disaster, he's almost committed suicide, and he can't even attend the premiere of his own masterpiece. He's written this magnificent piece of music, and he can't even bring himself to listen to it.
Hey, anybody see those girls in the lobby last night? I reckon they were poppers.
Did they talk to you?
Yeah.
They must have been. Oh. I wonder how much they charge.
For you, about a billion rubles.
What's that been? 10p?
Hey!
I must insist.
Anyone see those blokes with the big tashes?
Yeah, and the big leather car coats. Bet they were the mafia.
Wouldn't mind a bit of that.
Oh, you could end up on the football club.
Nah, I'd make them buy me a big castle, like in that Dr. Zhivago.
What? He lived in a shack in the middle of nowhere.
Only at the end, not the beginning, before the revolution.
Can we please?
Did anyone see that beggar? The one passed on the pavement.
Did you see all his snot and dribble got hard? Did we give him a little flick and pull the head in a shower?
Ew. When are the bloody instruments coming?
Where's my clarinet?
I want my timps.
I want my cello.
Where's my bassoon?
He's got my timps. I want my sister.
The instruments will be here soon. Now please be patient. Now, let's discuss the music we're going to perform tonight.
Murder, more like.
I'm sorry?
You heard.
Well, if we all adopt that kind of attitude, we probably will murder it. So please, let's just be positive.
Positive? We spend so much time quarreling and bickering, and quite frankly, listen to complete and utter garbage from certain persons, that we actually have no proper rehearsal time. We need to practice, practice, practice.
Actually, it's a fair point. Can I urge you all, just for today, to put aside your personal grievances and commit yourself to the music, just as once?
How do we even get this booking anyways? We're in absolute shambles.
It's obvious there must have been cancellation.
And Carmichael just like wangled us in.
I bet he's taking a cut.
And Richard. I bet he's pawning a lot and gliding the stock.
We're shit and we know we are. We're shit and we know we are. We're shit and we know we are. We're shit.
Nasty, mean, and unfair. You may all be here for a jolly old piss-up at the British taxpayers' expense, but Roland's here because he lives for music. This is supposed to be the greatest night of his life. Why can't you give him a chance? Why can't you behave like human beings instead of like spoilt animals? There are people in Russia who would kill for the privileges that we have. Being a real orchestra with proper instruments. None of you deserve Roland. He's too good for the whole moldy lot of you.
Thank you.
We're still shit.
Yes?
Excuse me, but who's there?
Oh, this is Alex. He was cleaning up when I arrived. He's never seen a real orchestra before, so he asked if he could watch. I hoped you wouldn't mind.
Hello, British Orchestra!
Hi,
Alex. May I officially apologise for our wholly unreasonable comments about your beautiful city?
Well, it's a bit late now.
Like, better late than never?
No, better to never been so horribly rude.
Why are you bonnet for once in your life? Leave her alone, you big bully!
Thank you, but I'm perfectly capable of defending myself against the rabble.
Rabble!
Rabble!
Let them know.
Ah!
Good news, Roland?
You bastard! bastards! You bloody shitting bastards! Russian customs have impounded your instruments. You're giving the most important conference of your life in 2 hours' time, and none of you got any instruments. You stupid, stupid bastards! Don't you want to know why?
Yes!
Well, one of you knows, don't you?
No!
A Russian sniffer dog found a spliff in one of the instruments.
What?
Well, it wasn't me.
Well, they all know that. You wouldn't know what a spliff looks like.
Oh, and I suppose you think it's cool to take drugs.
In moderation. Yeah.
Like, who was it?
Yeah, I'll kill him.
Might be a horror.
It wasn't bloody me.
Yeah, sure, it does crack. Am I right?
No.
No.
No way.
It's impossible.
Leave her alone, it wasn't her.
It was me. I'm gonna kill myself.
Why? Why did you do it?
I did it for you.
Me? I don't even smoke.
But you get so anxious for a show. I've seen you pacing around, wearing a sad little shirt on the carpet. And that's only when you're gonna play. Now you're conducting, I thought you died of nerves. I thought, if you pick Pastor of election, I stole from my sister. I didn't think anyone would check a flute. Is Mr. Carmack going to expel me from the orchestra? Oh, he will. He will. My life is over.
We're in the top 2 flights in Scotland. No one's going to expel you.
What are we going to do?
No other choice. We'll have to cancel.
What? Could we just, like, borrow some instruments from another orchestra?
Oh, no, there's plenty here today.
And could, like, borrow them to us?
I'll never forgive myself.
Can we, like, please move?
We're flying home tomorrow, it's all booked.
Please, someone, kill me now.
We will if you don't shut up!
excuse? Can speak? My father works at airport. Maybe he can talk to, how do you say?
Customs?
Yes, explain the,
the situation. What does he do in the airport?
He's a cleaner. He knows lots of people. He could talk to someone, who knows?
Well, that's always worth a go, isn't it?
Joy and despair, it's life. It's like Slate and our Pretty Awful, but just once. We all play it together. Right, correct. And it's just our secret, and it's wonderful, and it lasts for a moment, and then it's gone. But it's just amazing. It makes you forget who you are and reminds you you're alive.
I can hear.
Me too.
And I think maybe I have an idea.
Moscow. I'm afraid that's a full extent of my Russian, but my friend Alex has kindly offered to translate for us.
Dobry vekher, Moscow!
Oh, wow.
Now, you might have heard a rumor that tonight's concert was to be cancelled.
Vanmodian concerto di Vizienine.
This was due to the unfortunate loss of our instruments.
Proto jedana.
anything.
They're listening. They can actually hear it.
They're not walking out.
Only because there's sub-zero there.
They can hear it.
It's a miracle.
Oh, shit. Oh, I like making a mistake. Did Roland hear it? He's scowling at me.
No, he's smiling. He's encouraging us.
I've never seen him smile before. He looks insane.
He looks lovely. He's an angel.
If it's all this in action anymore, but Alex looks a genius.
How can we set?
We did a collection earlier. Weren't you there?
I think I was in the box, but nerds, you know that black toast.
You're just gonna get the present tomorrow.
Concentrate, everybody. We're near right at the end.
Gently, remember what Roland says.
Please, not as if it's your last.
Last night.
Excuse, I have to sleep and stick chairs.
Stat.
Stick stat.
I'm not sure what total wreckage is. I've got one hell of a sore head. What's up?
Look, yesterday was a triumph for you, and I am happy. But you come, you go. I stay. Never change.
What about your trip to Brighton?
Oh, I have no money. And besides, family is here. This is home.
Well, what about your music?
Oh yes, I write songs on the broom! How stupid make me believe.
But you're the pinball wizard of Moscow.
No, I am a cleaner. My father clean, my mother clean, I clean, my kids will clean.
To our orchestra, for helping me be less of a tight ass, and for helping us to actually be an orchestra, not just a bunch of bickering musicians.
It'll never happen again.
Shh. We'd like to present you with this gift. Please don't forget about us when you're a famous rock star touring the world.
Oh, thank you, I love British people! Oh, thank you so much, this is amazing! Oh, wow, this is... Bastards! British bastard! This is...
How could you?
This is very small. I cannot do this with me.
It's
very small.
Orchestra.
Look.
Yeah.